dead in that.
Right.
Don't mind him. He's always looking at things he can't have.
Wait. Wait. Don't make me give you an hiding. I ain't Callum, I'll do it properly. I just want to talk to you both. All right? Just talk.
The floor is yours. Can't wait to hear this.
I know what you think about me, but you've got me all wrong.
All right. So you're not a sicko stalker with a pedo for a father, no?
Me and Whit, we're both victims of the same man. Now, you might not understand that, but she does. I just want her to love me back. That's all.
You're a few sandwiches short of a picnic, you are. Leave Whitney alone, or you will know what it's like to be a victim.
All right, Mr. Pervo. Try following me home. I'll knock the scouse out of you.
He's a mank.
Well, they all sound the same.